The choices you make decide your future. But when do you get to make these choices? Do you get any chance to mend your ways? When you are born, the ones responsible for your birth will make the choice of whether you will live under a roof or in some dumpster. Whether you'll be served on a golden platter or left begging with a deformed plate. Harsh but true. Then comes a time when you start your nursery or pre-primary again. You are so young, you don't know the difference between mud and food. But who approaches you at this tender age will bring a lot of difference in you. When you begin your primary education, you begin exploring the things around. You develop an unquenchable desire to be answered. Then slowly, as you grow older, focus narrows and becomes increasingly unidirectional. Now comes the most crucial time, when you are at the threshold of deciding your future, high school or college. This is what will make or break your future. What you choose is completely in your own hands, and you alone should bear the responsibility. If you take the wrong path, you'll face serious repercussions. The past cannot be changed, and you should be smart enough to learn from your past experiences. What you think, decide, and implement now will shape the outcome proportionally. The right decisions, which is an outcome of earnest thinking, is bound to give rich dividends. Bigger mistakes in the present will lead to a bleak and a struggling future. Sometimes you are pushed, sometimes you are delusional. 80% of the time, love is said to be the major reason for teenagers taking the wrong path. Love in itself is not a bad phenomenon, but the wrong timing can cause all sorts of problems. Infatuation amongst children and younger teens is mistaken as love. The second major cause is friendship. Who you choose to be with or follow is a major factor that may shape your personality. These habits become yours. Good or bad, you will have it. But what if you stay away from all this and just mind your own business? Now the results go extreme on both ends. You either get the best out of it or the worst. If you remain ignorant, most of the time it backfires. The right decisions in every stage of life will provide the precise balance for you to walk on thin ice. The journey may seem treacherous, but it is just a matter of choosing the right technique. It is obvious that the ones who fall and suffer have failed to give the right insight into that technique. In these stages, you're walking on thin ice. Where you go from there, a journey uphill or downhill, is entirely in your own hands. I end with Leo Tolstoy's quote, "There is only one important time, and it is now. The present is the only time over which we have dominion. The most important person is always the person with whom you are, who is right before you, for who knows if you will have dealings with any other person in the future. The most important pursuit is making that person, the one standing at your side, happy."